Hello, today I'm in Skoda Superb. In this video I'll show you how to find and reset average fuel consumption. In the beginning, let's go to main menu on speedometer display, enter driving data, and search for average consumption. To reset it, simply press and hold this button. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.